We're learning more tonight about the mental history of the man accused of a city-stabbing rampage. The 31-year-old presented in a catatonic state but refused to face court or even speak with his lawyer.
The 31-year-old man accused of this random city attack today refused to appear in court. A magistrate told he's likely experiencing a catatonic psychotic episode. Christopher Raftopoulos has a long history of mental health, but hasn't been engaged in services for 2 years. He was arrested in the early hours of Sunday morning, accused of a three-hour stabbing spree. He underwent a mental health assessment in the holding cells today, but refuses to speak, even to his lawyers. One of the five people stabbed has been discharged from hospital. Four others are still being treated at the Alfred. A 31-year-old woman attacked outside a cemetery in St Kilda East is in a serious but stable condition. Her partner is stable. Two other men, a 28-year-old man struck at South Bank and a 31-year-old British tourist attacked in St Kilda, are also now in stable conditions. Mr. Raftopoulos will be moved to a prison psychiatric hospital before appearing in court via video link on Friday. Sarah Jane Bell, 7 News.